Something is wrong in Hong Kong. While the Chinese nation is suffering, especially in Wuhan, we can see some amazing side of unity and humanity in the Chinese nation. But then in Hong Kong, we now have some medical professions unions that are on strike because they want to close the border with the mainland. Well, don't get fooled. This is only for political motives. It has nothing to do with health issues. When doctors and nurses are going so low, for political reasons, at such crucial time, they're just violating their oath of assistance to our society. Because of this irrational hate for the mainland, they're willing to destroy what is left of Hong Kong, humanity, and further divide our society. Hong Kong needs to wake up. This has nothing to do with freedom and democracy. This is just stupid immaturity.
更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。